Yeah, feeling good, feeling fit and sharp, ready to go. There's not much more training left to do. This week and next week will be the last hard grafting weeks, getting into peak condition. You know, I'm almost ready to fight now, but it's getting into peak condition now. And then it will be a case of just relaxing the training, taking it back, and reserving the energy for fight week. I've watched The Gloves Are Off for years as a young guy coming up and watched and being interested in all the big fights, so obviously watched all The Gloves Are Off. And yeah, it was good to be a part of it. I enjoyed it. Yeah, I really did enjoy the full experience of being in the building and going to Sky Sports News and all that sort of stuff. So yeah, it was good. I wasn't trying to get inside his head. I don't know if he was trying to play games or, but no, I'm not really interested in what he's doing. I definitely know he's not got the better of me. I definitely know he's not got inside my head, so I couldn't care what he thinks. I'm just focusing on myself and relaxing and ready to go. Can't wait. The IBF belt, the WA belt, the Ring magazine, and the Ali Trophy. There's a lot of bling involved in this fight, and a lot of bragging rights involved in this fight as well. We're two guys undefeated at the top of our game, and we're hungry for more success. So it's got the makings of a great fight. And it's going to be a great fight, but there's only one winner, and I believe it's going to be myself. It's got the makings that it can be a war. It's got the makings that it can be a really highly skilled boxing match. You never know. You never know until that first bell rings. I've trained and prepared for a hard 12-round fight, a real hard 12-round fight, as I always do. So we're ready for whatever comes our way. I like the Ricky Burns-Lee Selby fight. That's a real good fight. You know, the two guys, they're still big names in the sport, you know, but this fight for the two of them is a real kind of must win, you know, for them to get another chance at a world title. So the two of them will be putting it all on the line, and I'll really be backing Ricky to win, and hopefully he wins and pulls it off.